San Francisco, California, the Trans Bay Festival is an innovative modular event series celebrating film, video, transmedia, apps, games, and augmented reality. Working in strategic collaboration with local partners like the Bay Area Video Coalition, the Academy of Art University, Youth Uprising, and Liquid Nitro, the Trans Bay Fest focuses on how progressive technology and traditional storytelling can work to elevate both forms and potentially influence the future of content, intellectual property, and augmented entertainment. Featuring panels, workshops, performances, and networking, the festival kicked off with an opening night party at the Supper Club SF. The Trans Bay Festival opened with Mark Harris's The Lost Children and closed with Tiffany Schlain's Connected. Other selections included films from Cinema Speakeasy and the Academy of Arts End of Year Showcase and annual Epidemic Film Festival.